We're still in the investigative phases of all of this. We're working very, very closely with DOD, with the state and local police. We're giving every piece of assistance we can in this. And our hearts and prayers go out to all the families who have suffered from this. At this point, this is an active investigation. So it's really not a good idea to comment until you have a lot more facts and you know exactly what's going on.
Whether there's any terrorism concern or nexus to terrorism that you found?
At this point, we rule nothing out and we rule nothing in.